Hello and welcome. Today we have with us Mr. Humphrey Percy, CEO, Bank of London and the Middle East, UK. Hello, sir.
Hello, good morning.
Just brief us on the Bank of London and the Middle East, UK.
The Bank of London and the Middle East was founded in 2006 and gained its authorisation from the UK's FSA in July 2007. So as such, we're 3 years old. We have capital of £250 million paid up. We have approximately 70 staff. And we're headquartered in the City of London, where we're regulated and authorised by the UK's FSA.
What were some of the early issues faced during the startup of the bank?
Well, the biggest issue, of course, for any new entity which aspires to be a bank is gaining authorisation from the UK's FSA, which is quite a lengthy process, which can take up to 2 years. In fact, it took us 10 months, so we were quite pleased about that. Of course, having gained our authorisation, the next challenge is to launch the business and make a success of it. And we've launched five different product lines, the treasury, corporate banking, which includes leasing, trade finance and real estate, private banking, asset management and corporate advisory. So as such, we're a fully fledged wholesale Islamic bank.
What are the future plans or dynamics for the bank as you see coming forward?
Well, the big news really is that we will be looking to open a branch in the Middle East, which is something we said we'd do at the beginning when we launched the bank. The main priority in the last 2 or 3 years, of course, has been surviving the financial crisis, and we've managed to do that. We're profitable, and so really the aim in the near future is to build out our existing businesses, increase our profitability, and then leverage off that to establish a presence in the Middle East and ultimately to gain a listing on the UK's London Stock Exchange.
Thank you very much. That was Mr. Humphrey, CEO, Bank of London and the Middle East, UK.